morning and welcome to the Marathon Du Medoc. So the Marathon Du Medoc is not actually a marathon, it's a 10k, but it's named after the French race, which is a marathon, where you stop and drink wine on the route. Only as we're at Malton, which is the food capital of the north, or the world, this is a 10k with a difference. Every 1 kilometre there's a food station with some luxurious, is that the right word, luxurious? Luxury Yorkshire food or drink.
Good morning.
We need to smile.
Yeah, smile. Ted Leahy. Thank you very much, that's great. I've got some pins, thank you.
You're welcome.
Look at that for a barbecue.
Thank you very much. See you in a little bit.
We're just getting lined up and it's starting to rain, which is bad because my chips will go soggy.
The rain.
So apparently we have to have a toast before we start the race. Can't go wrong there.
Who's nervous? Who's got in the middle of a pen and has absolutely no idea what's going on? Yes, good, excellent. Right, first of all, what we're going to ask you to do is join in with a little bit of a dance to get you all in the mood for this. Now, the thing is, we couldn't come up with a good dance, so we've got a real cheesy one that you can all join in with. Are you ready to join in with us? I promise you this will get you all ready and loosened up. It's scientifically proven as the best way to get ready to start a race. Ben, press the button. We're doing the YMCA and there's nothing even stopping us to do it. Come on.
This is a parade lap, apparently.
Come on,
So we're now stopping at the first kilometre. So we're this is our first stop.
No, I'm all right, thank you.
Thank you very much.
So the first stop's sausage roll. A64. Still eating my sausage roll. So, the Marathon Du Medoc is named after the famous French one. I think it might be Marathon de Malbec, but I might be wrong. I'll put it up here. Oh, we're just negotiating some nettles in a bush. Right, we're off again. And so, as Malton is Yorkshire's food capital, they've got some stunning food, and every kilometre we've got a food station with some gourmet stuff. That was a sausage roll, the last one. We'll see what we're going to get next. We're back out the narrow bit and going again. That was a bit steady, that section.
Game patty, mystery gold fries. You look amazing.
Thank you very much.
Well,
try one of them. Thanking you.
So we've got game pate on a biscuit. Thank you. Thank you. They weren't playing, they were just changing the papers. What have we got here? Macaroons?
Macaroon, passion fruit, banana, pineapple.
Oh, tropical lovely.
One.
Perfect,
thank you very much.
Of vitamin, guys.
Thank you.
Excellent, thank you.
Enjoy. Nice. Next stop.
Hello.
What have we got here?
White, rosy, red, all grown locally, Radio Vignoles, 6 miles away from here.
Very good.
You can have more than one. Treat yourselves.
Oh, well, I might try a white one and a red one, if that's okay.
Absolutely.
Help yourself.
You're more than halfway there, so you've got to, really.
Ooh, yeah, 6K mark, yeah. You're doing very well. Oh,
that was very nice. Thank you. Okay. Trying a rosy?
Good.
Thank you very much.
See you later. Good luck.
There's the A64 in the background. They'll be wondering what on earth's going on, seeing some chips running down a field. Next stop.
Oh, look. These look good.
Thank you very much.
It's our pleasure. His pleasure.
Next one. Oh, Yorkshire puddings and beef and gravy, I think. Thank you. Have a little bit of gravy on it.
Yorkshire pudding.
So I'm not sure about having the almond tart thing first and then Yorkshire puddings, but it worked. It was okay, it was good. Right, just go to the woods. I've got another station. Yeah. Not far to go now. We're nearly there. Thanks, guys. Straight across. Thank you very much. Thank you. Got a kind marshal stopping the traffic so we can come through at high speed. Fastest chips in the West. Or the east. Thank you very much. Whoa, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, last little bit now, we've just got to go around the corner to the finish. Way! Oh, do we stop here? Do we stop for a drink now? Do we get one now?
Take it now, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, can't finish without the beer, can we?
Keep the round of applause going.
Way!
Back into the market square. The Malton 10k, guys, they need a bigger cheer than that.
Hey, thank you very much.
Continue straight on for Memento.
Perfect, thank you.
Runners 3593.
Just found this little shop here, macaroon shop, and it is amazing, so it looks really good. So we came in down this little corridor. We saw somebody having them ice creams as well, and they look really good. A beer and ice cream, you can't go wrong with that, can you? Right, that's it. That is the Marathon Du Medoc 10k done. So what a fantastic event, that was brilliant fun. So definitely not one to get a PB on, definitely not one to even think about doing a fast run on. But it was a 10k and it was brilliant, it was great fun, and the food and drinks were fantastic. So for any of you that noticed in the video, I had Nicole with me on this one, who is doing couch to 10k with skip 5k. So no, absolutely fantastic effort there. So she's done the 10k, having never run a 10k ever before. So much deserved, having an ice cream there now and a drink. So, well, we got the drink as we crossed the finish line. So that was brilliant. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Bit of fun compared to last week's Buttermere Salamine Skyline, which I actually did yesterday, but obviously with the video footage coming out now. So my legs were feeling it as I went round today. I'm glad we didn't need to go any faster. Anyway, that's it for today. Cracking run. Look out for it next year and get yourself signed up, because it's definitely worth doing, and a group of you will be amazing. So until next time, keep running, and I'll see you again soon.